Bloody Markor goats are able to make a living by being nimble on these vertical slopes. The males' enormous curling horns equip them for fights with other males. Now is the time of the rut, where they must fight for territory and a harem of females. It's a precarious place to fight. A wrong footing can lead to a fatal fall.